What's up, guys? It's your boy Stream Runner, and today we are going to be doing part 4 of FNAF Security Breach. Okay, so this is where we were last time. We're ready. Every glitch is right there.
Gregory, my systems are failing. Go to the sound booth on the third floor balcony. Run the performance program on that disc, then meet me back on the stage. Please hurry. You do not have much time. It is almost the end of the hour, or I will wait here.
Freddy said the booth is on the third floor.
Don't be scared. Give
up. Nobody would miss you. Sneak away.
Keep searching. He can't hide forever. I got an eye.
That should do it. I hope Freddy's okay. I should get back to the stage right away. Best. You will find it. You can't hide.
Great job, Superstar. Just push that button and the lift will take us down to parts and service.
Oh no! What time is it? That moon thing's gonna get me!
Quickly, get to the recharge station. Follow me.
Get to the recharge station. Yes.
It's past your bedtime.
Get him out!
Okay. Hi, please take this map. Take a map. Thank you. Please enjoy.
I hate that thing! Something here.
Where's that?
It's blocked. I wonder if there's a way around.
Thank you.
kid. Come on out. We're only trying
to... That wall just moved! This is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on. It's the security office. Should be one of those badge head things in here.
I found him earlier and locked him up in Lost and Found.
That is great news. He can be returned to his parents.
He can't. Turns out there's no record of him.
How unfortunate. If you reattach my head, I will go look for him now.
His name is Gregory. You know how I know that? His Fazwatch kept repeating it in your voice. Gregory, are you there? Gregory?
Vanessa, all the Fazwatches sound like me. It is the default voice option.
If you're part of this, you're scrap. Monty will run the shows until parts and service can slap your casing on the new endo. Hang out here for a while. I gotta find that kid.
Vanessa! Do not leave me like this!
No!
Gregory! I am so glad you are here and alive.
Freddy!
Use the console to let me out.
Welcome to Parts and Service. Please enter the protective cylinder to continue.
What'd they do to you?
Routine maintenance. I am functioning much more better now. Grammar function error. Perhaps I am still not at peak performance. Could you, reattach my head?
I don't know. It looks complicated.
Just reconnect the wires. And be careful. I am not quite myself at the moment.
In case of an emergency, the protective cylinder will protect important service personnel outside of the protective cylinder. Deactivating animatronic safety protocols now. It is recommended that no mistakes are made during the procedure.
Okay, let's try not to
reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors. Now, use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure. Patched up and ready for the big show. You may now exit the protective cylinder.
There's so much tech stuff in here. Is there anything I can use to stop the other bots?
Bright lights in the eyes cause us to briefly malfunction. I suppose a phaser blaster or a phaz cam could work.
Where do I get one?
Well, you can win a Phaser Blaster in Phaser Blast. Phaz cams are often confiscated in Montegolf, but you will need a party pass to open one of those attractions. Chica normally gives them out for birthdays. Check her green room in Rockstar Row. You may find one there. Use the service elevators at the back of the room. They go up to Rockstar Row. It looks like they are all out of order except for Roxy's.
Freddy, check out these pictures. Chica has some sort of special voice box. Roxy has new eyes. And Monty was given better claws. We have to get these. We could upgrade you.
Gregory, those parts belong to my friends. I would never do anything to hurt them.
What? All they've done all night is try to hurt me.
They get what they deserve.
There must be a good explanation. They are not capable of hurting a guest. None of us are. It would go against our programming.
But there's a vent. So let's go back to Freddy.
You're in such big trouble, mister.
Well done.
Oh crap! It's that horrible moon thing again!
Quick, find a recharge station. You should be able to see their locations on the map.
I'm glad that was
there. Gregory, that party pass is very special. It will let you into Phasoblast or Montegolf. However, it can only be used once. This gate if I had Monty's claws.
I think it wants to open. I think it wants to really for us to do a Phasoblast. But I think the safest best is Montegolf. so let's go to Multigolf.
It's a map of the utility tunnels. It looks like there's a security office nearby. If I can find another security badge, I can get into parts and service.
Guys, I'm gonna pause and then I'll tell you when I have, when I get good. Okay, guys.
They know you are here. Get the security upgrade and get out.
An old camera.
That is a fast cam. If you are in trouble, use the camera flash to stun the other animatronics. Keep in mind that it will not work on Monty due to his sunglasses.